Yeah, man. Yeah. We want to thank you, everybody, for being so patient and waiting for the appointed hour for this festivities to begin. Although everything has been going on here for the benefit of others, which is a great, great, wonderful thing. I'm so proud to be here with Dub Market Band, representing some good quality music, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, listen. You know, if you're like me, somewhere in my chronological zone of life, you would really be amazed to look at the life that we're living right now in the United States. It's hard to believe that we are actually gathered here together peacefully, you know, around the plant, you know, and we're dealing with some healing and, you know, some righteous thinking and some conscious thinking, you know what I'm saying? So to see that humanity has evolved to this level of appreciation, of acceptance and embrace of the wonderful and magnificent powers of the healing plant, the, you know, cannabis sativa, hemp, you know, I don't know the what do you call it, the Latin name of it. I just know I love her. She's named Mary. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to take a moment to take you guys on an experience that I really, really had in my life, and I hope that you enjoy it, you know. I hope you really enjoy it. Just kind of relax your mind and don't think about being in California. Think about being on the beautiful island of St. Croix. You know, right after the rain, the summer evening. Oh my goodness. I wrote a song about her, my experience with her. How I love unto herself she is a blessed virgin, birthing healing medications for each and everything in this world. Asthma and glaucoma. Now they know it will deal with tumor cancer. Oh, thank you, Jah, for the reason. Thank you, my father. If you love like I love, Arizona to Carolina, yes, even in Utah. I am now come, everybody healing of the nations. Looking at the Virgin Islands and Puerto Rico, Oklahoma, Nevada, and yes, good Colorado. It's a man of black man all over the world. In upstate New York, Washington, and Georgia, Vermont, Texas, yes, Louisiana. It's a man of black man. Planted in more secrecy and privacy. We will know we're successful in the mission when we bring the offering like a procession. I love to see it dancing in adoration, reaching ever smiling up toward the sun, standing and the holding, clinging to the soil. I love calling them sticky, 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 sticky words. She made so much sense to me. Her sweet fragrance is calling.
Third world disease keeps coming down.
you doing out there, Shasta? Yeah. Woo. Okay, this is the warm and easy ride.